And then she said, "You know, mister, you can use a big belt." I said, "I got one of those already." And I said, "Okay, if you're not going to help me, I'll go back to my room because I got two beta queens in there." She said, "I don't care what you do on your own time, leave me alone." Here's your narrow ghost, everybody. So I have to remember hanging on. This guy.
Woo!
I got another note. I think I knew you in Chicago. Who are you?
And Mother Apple.
He's a bad boy. And are those fish alive in there?
Oh my God.
They were. They were at one point.
Yeah.
What's your actual name?
Woo! Woo! Woo!
Oh no! This couples is our costume from E. Buzz Miller from Saturday Night Live. All black costume for kids to play in the street in. But I know that's not who you are. Who you are here?
You're Psychops from that one.
Psychops? What did I hear there? Yes, that's exactly what I'm
hearing.
Wow, okay, well, this is actually the cleverest CFI related. Costume. I think you should win some sort of prize
for that.
So, the side cops.
Woo!
I think I paid for your services one time.
Green Arrow.
Oh, the Green Arrow.
Yes.
Oh, cool. What's that from?
It's
from Green Arrow.
Prince Lamar. Okay, the Green Arrow, everybody. He's going to ride a motorcycle back to LA and not use any streets. Let's see how you do in the contest. Rasputin!
Woo!
Yeah, who are you? You're pretty sexy.
Fucking Robert Plant!
Robert Plant, everybody.
Don't forget to vote for me, because I'm going to die soon, okay?
Not Vince Lombardi, I'm related to these guys. Who are you?
musician, Gad, Gad, Blues Brothers.
The Blues Brothers, you know you're in front of a bunch of atheists, so.
Well, we got this contest to thank.
All right, so great, then they got God on their side. Let's see what happens. Capital of the world, you probably know it.
Former, it's down here.
Oh, okay. So, Casper, the porn king, ladies and gentlemen. Ladies, especially.
I didn't catch your name.
I'm Vincent Barry.
I love your trophy.
Oh my God, I've been cheating so hard. Wow, look at that. What kind of animal are you?
I don't know. It's really hard to tell you.
What kind of animal are you?
She said difficult.
First word.
First word. First word. She's a demigod from Stranger Things. Yeah.
Okay, from Stranger Things, everybody.
I
don't know, I think you're doomed because we can't understand.
Don't fall off the stage.
Somebody help her off the stage.
Oh, boy, these people are in the wrong
part. Oh, my gosh.
Who are you and why are you here?
GMO offspring.
GMO offspring, a pregnant nun and a monk. Living in the San Fernando Valley, former porn capital of the world. Okay, there's some thread in there. It's up to you to decide what that thread is. I don't even know what to call it. The San Fernando 3. And we have one kind of person. Also, apparently, in the wrong building. Faith is works, bitches. You know, the thing is, I've actually had a bottle of this sweet Jesus beer. It tastes like shit.
You put water in it, and it turns to beer. So, yeah, you are my... I am your worst nightmare. Not these people before, because I have been sent here. And I've heard they're atheists. I thought they were atheists, and you confirmed it. People who don't know the path that Jesus... This is the problem. You see this guy here? I don't know if it's Randy or this Darwin guy. This guy started it. Everything is from nothing, and like we're from monkeys. So besides the good book, which I'm sure you guys don't know what it is, this is the other book. Right? This guy, he's a British guy, British scientism guy. He's... I think it's Richard Hawking. He used to be in a wheelchair. He's walking around here now. He looks fine. He used to talk physics, but now it's biology and things that we came from. You know where you're going.
That's the first time anybody's ever been wrong. Okay, I'm preaching now, whatever. So, we're going to confer for one quick moment and bring the two moments. Yeah, all right, we'll be back in 5 minutes. We're going to confer. We're going to bring the top ones out.
Yeah.
us to as well.
Well, they're pretty creative, so.
This isn't race, this is marijuana.
some of the.
Oh, yeah, yeah.
What? I think we're good, about half.
Yes! Yes!